the community of Millet was rocked by gun violence early Friday morning. 31-year-old Tanny Cherubin was gunned down after leaving home for work. Reports from the area indicate that Cherubin allegedly had a dispute with an individual the day before he met his demise. A distant cousin details what happened when she arrived on the scene.
Well, I was not present when it happened. I just heard that my cousin was shot, so I came to the scene. But when I arrived, I heard that he had an issue with the guy yesterday, and the guy threatened to kill him. But this morning he was about to go to work, waiting for a bus, and the guy just walked up to him and shot him.
She, like many others, is pleading for the gun violence to end.
We are in a very dark place in this country, and I think we all need to come together to do something about this crime situation. We need to stop politicizing this because it is affecting all of us. I think most persons have been touched by violence at some point in their life, and I believe something needs to be done about it.
A Millet resident, who has lived in the area for 40 years, says she has never witnessed gun violence in the community. She says that she was in her shop when she heard the sound of gunfire.
Let me tell you something. I always talking to them people around, them young children. I always talking to them children around here. Tell the children, behave yourself. When you're in a thing, run. And let me tell you, I don't even know what to say again, because I'm tired telling of them people talking to them children around here.
She says Cherubin was not a bad person. According to the Royal St. Lucia Police Force, preliminary investigations into this homicide led to the identification and arrest of a male suspect, who is currently in police custody. The incident occurred on Friday 20th June 2024. The island's homicide toll is now 41. For the DBS News World, Miriam Montoot reporting.